वेलकम टू फॉर्म फिलिंग वीडियो फॉर योर NTRO रिक्रूटमेंट 2023. सो यस, ऑनलाइन फॉर्म स्टार्टेड एंड नाउ इन दिस वीडियो आई विल शो यू दैट हाउ यू कैन फिल द फॉर्म प्रॉपरली विद नो एरर सो दैट यू विल नॉट फेस एनी डिफिकल्टीज इन डॉक्यूमेंट वेरिफिकेशन विच इज मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट. ओके, सो दिस फॉर्म फिलिंग वीडियो इज फॉर बोथ द पोस्ट दैट इज एविएटर एंड टेक्निकल असिस्टेंट कंप्यूटर साइंस एंड इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स कम्युनिकेशन. ओके, फॉर्म लास्ट डेट इज 21st of January 2023 एंड नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो. So before going to form filling, what are the documents you should carry with yourself to upload and to fill the information that we will see first. So for your 10th, basically you require mark sheet and certificate that we need to upload. Okay, for 12th, mark sheet we need to upload. For graduation also, certificate and all the mark sheet of graduation, that is BE BTech, you need to upload. Okay, photo and signature. Now this is the photo plus signature. Already they given the format, okay, in which you will upload the photo plus signature. So that thing we need to upload, and only signature also we need to upload along with your ID, that is identification with your Aadhaar card, okay, and any other voter ID, whatever you have, you can upload the things. Okay, so these are the things which you should carry while uploading. So when you will click on the link which I will give you in the comment section, this page will get open. Okay, now those who are from OBC, SC, ST, EWS category, you need to produce a certificate in this format. Already they given the format, compulsory your certificate should be in this format only, otherwise you will face rejection in document verification. Okay, that is also important. Just here you need to click on new user registration. Okay, then now in front of you can see the basic detail for registration you need to enter. First is your candidate first name as per SSC mark sheet only. Okay, that is spelling, so just enter that carefully. Then middle name, last name, again you need to enter father name. Okay, then mother's name and guardian name. If you are guardian, then you can enter guardian name, right? Then here you have to select your gender, properly select the gender. Okay, so like this. Then you have to select the date of birth from this calendar. I already shared the age limit cutoff date in our notification video. Okay, so if you didn't check the notification video, first check the notification video. Then you have to select your category here. You are OBC, SST, EWS, whatever your category. Okay, suppose I select OBC, then like this, you are, okay, like this. Then just you have to enter your roll number of 10th. Here you have to choose your ID card. Now whatever you will choose here, that same you have to upload. Okay, that ID proof. So I will select this Aadhaar card here. Okay, enter your Aadhaar card number. Then enter mobile number and email ID. Okay, after that, just click on I agree button. Just make sure you read this thing. Okay, whenever you will click on I agree button, you will get OTP on your mobile and email ID. Approximately 1 minute it is taking to get to OTP on both the mobile and email ID. So just wait for 1 minute minimum. Okay, then click on continue button. Enter the captcha and then click on save registration details. And then if you want you to edit, suppose let's check again, recheck the form whether spelling mistake is there or not in your name, father name, mother name. Okay, recheck everything which is important, date of birth selection, gender, and then click on save registration details. Okay, after that you can see here, click here to login, so you will get your registration ID on email ID also. Okay, just remember that, because for login we will require that. Along with that you need to enter your address also, roll number also. Okay, so after entering your registration number and your roll number, you will get login button. Click on that and then you have to again enter the OTP which you will get on either your mobile or your email. Okay, so after login now this screen will get open. Here you have to click on personal details first. Okay, scroll down and here now we will fill the information. Again you can re-edit your name also, name, father's name, everything you can re-edit. Okay, there is no problem. Just your mobile number, email ID, you can't re-edit now. Here you need to select defense personnel disabled in operation during hospitality with any foreign country. So if yes, then other yes, otherwise directly no. Okay, then PWD, those who are PWD candidate, you need to just make sure you can not apply to aviator 2. Already they mentioned here. Okay, otherwise you are eligible for technical assistant. Then whether you are in government service, so if you are government employee, then you need to just select the things like this. Okay, you need to enter the name of the organization. Otherwise directly click on no if you are not in government. Then ex-serviceman, you need to enter length of service and that's it. Okay, then the next thing is birthplace and state. Okay, that you need to enter. Then marital status, you need to select just marital status here like this. Then religion, select your religion. Okay, whatever your religion, just select that. Then go to just their visible identity mark. So what is marker there on your body that you need to enter here. Okay, whether you have mole on right hand, right face, on right cheek of face, okay, or right hand, right finger, everything, whatever there is, you can mention here. Okay, then you need to enter your complete address, detail address, along with city, district, state, okay, and PIN number. Along with that, the nearest post office name, then nearest police station also, and nearest hospital also. That details they want. And if it is same, then just click on this button. Automatically, all these details will come here. Okay, no need to fill it again. Okay, then here you need to just select your nationality. Then if you have alternate mobile number, you can just enter that. I will recommend you to give alternate mobile number. Now here we need to upload photograph and signature. Okay, so simply just click on choose file, select the photo and click on photo upload button. सेम फॉर सिग्नेचर. नाउ एज पर दिस ओनली कंपल्सरी, एज पर दिस ओनली ऑन पेपर जस्ट ड्रॉ दिस बॉक्सेस एंड इन दैट यू कैन जस्ट यूर पुट योर फोटोग्राफ एंड सिग्नेचर एंड देन क्लिक द फोटो और स्कैन इट राइट. सो विड्थ विल बी 3.5 सेंटीमीटर, हाइट 4.5 एंड फॉर सिग्नेचर 1.5 सेंटीमीटर हाइट राइट. फॉर सिग्नेचर ऑल्सो विड्थ एंड हाइट रेशियो यू कैन सी हियर ओके. देन आफ्टर दैट क्लिक ऑन आई एग्री बटन ओके. सो नाउ वी कंप्लीट विद योर पर्सनल डिटेल्स, यू विल सी द ग्रीन आइकन हियर. Now we will click on fill up application. Okay, so just scroll down and here you need to select your post now. Okay, so suppose I select aviator, then here I will get the option of aviation technology. Okay, like that. If I select technical assistant, then I will get the option of electronics or EC. Okay, any one you can choose, up to you. Okay. Like that. Then first choice of city, of basically we need to give two choices here, so just select your city okay like this. Then you need to select your essential qualification okay. So here you can see bachelor's degree engineering, pass section AB, examination conducted by Institute of Engineers India Kolkata, then master's degree from recurring university, master's degree in science, integrated post graduation degree in education and technology right. So anyone you can choose. Now the most important thing, whenever you will choose the degree, here you will get the option. Now I selected computer science, that's why I got the computer science option, okay. Now if suppose your degree is, for example, electronics and telecommunication, then you have to select combination of two or more above field, because the both options are not there, electronics and communication, okay. Separate options there, electronics is separate, telecommunication is separate, and we can select only one, okay. Like in this case, for computer science, there is no problem, so I will directly select computer science. But if suppose your branch is not here, then click on combination of two or more fields, and here you need to enter that is electronics and telecommunication, that thing enter, you need to enter here, okay, very important. Then you need to certify, yes, it is as per essential qualification. Then name of the university you need to enter, name of the college, date of acquiring qualification, your pass out year of BBTech, duration of degree 3 or 4 years depending on diploma or mark 12th, marking scheme, what is your marking scheme, so just select here and you can see, you can enter the total marks also obtained, okay, and total maximum marks that you need to enter, automatically they will calculate percentage, no problem in that. Then whether claiming age registration, so if yes, then click on yes, otherwise click on no button, okay. So as you can see, application fee I can see here in front of me, and IR qualification, if you did ME MTech, then also you can enter here, otherwise no need for that, okay. Now this is the essential criteria basically for this post. So physical medical standard you can see here, whether any color vision deficiency, so if you have, then you are not eligible for any of the recruitment, okay. Directly just click on no button, then you can eligible, then click on I agree button and click on submit, okay. Then next just scroll down and here you need to enter your 10 detail first, that is name of the board, name of the school, okay, year of passing, roll number, name of the subject, marking scheme of 10th and percentage, whatever percentage you got, okay. Again you need to enter your full percentage here, okay. Then same for 10+2, you need to enter everything and click on save step and proceed, okay. The next thing, I know form is very much big, okay, so just have patience and fill the form properly, okay. Don't hurry and rush in the form, just now today started. Here you need to upload your class 10 certificate, then mark sheet, class 10+2 your mark sheet, and essential qualification mark sheets, all the mark sheet, degree of essential qualification, okay, and ID means whatever ID already you selected, that you need to upload. Now guidelines for this thing, they given here, see everything, that is minimum size should be 120 kb, maximum should be this, okay, everything is given. As per these guidelines only you need to upload here, okay. Then after uploading just click on save step 3 and proceed, okay. After that you can see your whole form, just scroll down directly, verify again each and every detail whatever you uploaded so far, okay. If you want any change, then you can click on edit application, otherwise directly click on make payment. Now for SST other candidate, those you don't have any fee, directly here you can just take the application printout, okay. So here you can see, you can make payment via debit card also, internet banking, UPI, QR, everything is mentioned, right? So this is all about your NTRO form filling. Now, after this video, if you have any query, just comment down below or directly go to fill the form and watch all the videos which are there in your NTRO playlist, okay? Also subscribe to our channel and like the video and share this form filling video to every candidate to aware them about NTRO recruitment. All the best.